Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will talk about how to fix the boot configuration data store could not be opened error. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. You're going to have to start in advanced recovery mode. So go to the start menu, update and security, recovery, advanced startup, go to the command prompt, the computer will restart, once the command prompt opens up, then you'll want to type in bcedit.exe /store /c:/boot/bcd and hit enter. This will give you a list of options to choose to run. What we want to do is we want to set the boot menu policy to legacy. So to do that, we're going to type in bcedit /store/boot/bcd/set/boot menu policy and legacy, and hit enter. Type in exit. Restart your system, and immediately start pressing F8. What we did was, in choosing the legacy option, the advanced option menus, the F8 is available during the boot up, and now you can choose which OS to boot. Now, if that did not work, then you might need to rebuild the BCD. We have an article on how to rebuild the BCD step by step, and we will link that in the description down below. If you want to make this a little bit simpler, there is also a BCD editor tool that's free, and you can find a link to that in the article. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.